Nara Marie, from the day I met you, I knew you were the one.
You are the love of my life, and I'm so thrilled this day has finally come.
You came into my life and showed me the true meaning of love. Your precious heart never stopped loving me.
I promise to be loyal to you no matter what we may go through. I promise to support and encourage you in all that you do.
It is my duty from this day on, for the rest of our lives, until my heart takes its final beat, to hold you through the storms, to light your way.
I can't promise things will always be perfect, but through thick and thin, I promise our love will always win.
To join this man and this woman in holy matrimony. Robert, do you solemnly agree before God and these witnesses to take Anara to be your lawful wedded wife? Anara, do you solemnly agree before God and these witnesses to take Robert to be your lawful wedded husband, to love and respect her, honor and cherish her, and to live with her in all faith and tenderness, in health and in sickness, in prosperity and adversity, and forsaking all others. Keep yourself only unto her so long as you both shall live.
Yes, I do.
I do.
The wedding ring is a symbol of eternity. It is an outward sign of an inward and spiritual bond which unites two hearts in endless love.
As this ring has no end,
neither shall my love for you.
As each of you takes a candle, carry the flame to the center candle, for the center fire represents the new unity being celebrated in this service. Since then, you both have pledged your mutual love for each other, made promises to each other. I, by the virtue of the authority vested in me by the state of New York and the church, declare you to be husband and wife, according to the ordinance of God and to the law of the state of New York. Robert, you may kiss your bride.
Guys, so much. These guys mean so much to me. I go from four brothers and two sisters now, which I waited a long time for. So congratulations, guys, and I love you both so much.
I want everybody to get up, talk, laugh, love, because we're here for these two people right here. And I see Bobby and Inara 28, 30, 40 years, but it's going to be a journey. It's going to be a wonderful journey. Congratulations, Bobby and Inara. Love you.
I just wanted to say, Mom and Dad, I love you and I hope you have a good wedding.
I'm so happy for you guys. I hope you have a wonderful wedding, had a wonderful wedding, and enjoy this moment. Now let's get dancing.
That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be.
Inara and I just want to say thank you. I'm just lost for words, everybody that's here. You all mean so much to both of us. And
we love you.
And we love you.
We can't tell you how much we love both of you guys. We're so proud of you guys. We want you guys to enjoy health, love, happiness.
Congratulations, guys. Thanks for inviting us. And make another baby. We're ready.
It's a beautiful night. We've been waiting for this for a long time.
10 and a half years.
10 and a half years. And we love you so much.
Inara, I just wanted to say that I love you and your wedding turned out beautiful.
Listen up, Bobby. We love you to death, brother. We're here for a reason, and that's you.
Congratulations!
Woo!
Let's do it, let's do it, and do it, and do it. Let's live it up and do it, and do it, and do it, do it, do it. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, do it, do it, do it. Here we go.